ocean is full of power and information. The Wave Glider is designed to capture both. It's the world's first ocean robot propelled by wave and solar power. On the surface, the floating platform offers a modular design with everything needed for a self-contained data collection system, a powerful computing environment, configurable sensor modules, multiple communications options, solar modules, and battery packs to power it all. The Wave Glider's innovation only begins at the surface. Under the platform is a sub, attached by an umbilical cord, that captures wave motion and transforms it into forward motion. As waves move the float up and down, wings on the sub rise and fall, propelling the vehicle forward. The slightest wave motion is enough. A solar electric thruster is available for extra speed when needed. Wave gliders can carry large payloads, hit speeds up to 3 knots, and swim for up to a year. Over the last decade, wave gliders have done some amazing things. They've crossed oceans, survived hurricanes and shark attacks, and even set a world record, all while delivering well over 100 million data packets and counting. Today, wave gliders are used in numerous applications around the world, helping our customers discover new insights and opportunities at sea. Discover what you can do with a wave glider at liquid-robotics.com.